Hard not to be excited when this superstar is in the ring. A competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't know her limits if they were right in front of her, Michael. Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup either.
But she'll be contending with a woman who's had a groundswell of support as of late. A competitor who's going to use that outpouring to fuel her in this fight.
Overhand chop. Uh-oh, look at this.
Look at this power.
Slay shot, power bomb.
Picture perfect example for when you just want to put someone down with authority.
Oh my gosh, what impact. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Someone just threw their plan out the window.
Wow, picture perfect.
And a quick pin attempt.
Lifts up the shoulder.
Likely just trying to sap out some energy with that cover. Uncorks another one.
You gotta wonder if there's more animosity in this match than we previously thought. Vicious shot.
And she's looking for more.
Diving forearm smash.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Whoa,
whoa, whoa, wait a second. Hoisted all.
What kind of malintent is behind a power bomb with that much force? Boom!
Gets put into the barricade.
Backpack face buster.
She anticipated that one.
She's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
From the top.
Oh, God!
I don't care how much matting you put on the floor, you are feeling the cement after that miss.
There's a snapmare.
And a sliding knee strike. She's beginning to flag a little. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Another one.
Clothesline.
Nice combo.
Oh, what a bump to the face. What a headbutt.
Oh, no. Oh, right to the back of the neck.
Oh, this may end it right here, right now.
Canadian Destroyer.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. And now thrown back into the ring.
And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Beating it right back with a reversal.
An agile escape.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
And back in the ring we go.
What does she have? to escape, trying to find a way out, and mission accomplished. Big clothesline.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, man. There's nowhere for her to go. This. Abdominal stretch.
Fighting out of it.
That's one way to get out of it. Nice. Stop DDT. And this has got to be it. Rope break. Pin stops. This is getting.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
Oh, inflicting pain at will.
She's got to be out of it now.
The cover. She kicks out. I don't believe it. Her perseverance is unreal. Preserving her opportunity to keep this match alive. There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues. And there's a brutal impact on that DDT. Looking to take flight here. She wants to finish this.
Blast off.
You gotta be kidding me. Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Momentum's all with her now. The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
Ooh-hoo. She must be close to finish now.
Yeah, things are not looking up for her right now.
She's set back in under the ropes. She's fighting back. Good chance for her to gain a Mitsuba. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
And the pitch. They're coming shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. Oh, my God, what a shocker. Able to somehow power out at two. And finds a count.
Myself included.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do? We've got to acknowledge these fans of packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here. Incredible resiliency.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon.
On the top.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line. And some effective offense with that one. Oh, quite an effective counter. Ah, face first off the post.
Put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
That's a few times now she's taken a hit up in that region.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here. More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired. Telling her opponent that she has even more left in her tank.
We could have been looking at a count out there.
Yeah, you just know that would have been a deflating result for the WWE Universe. Effectively using the knee.
Uh-oh. Blocked the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Power slam.
Hoping to end it Let's take another look at these women in action.
Here is your winner, the Witch Goddess.
That came out of nowhere.
And an unexpectedly quick end to this match.
There's the consequences of getting caught unprepared. Just goes to show you, you gotta be on your toes at all times.